first panel on a slight angle when inserting one end into the upper glide rail. Then slide across and lift the other end up into the same glide rail. Push the outer frame outwards in order to be able to insert the panel. Do this in line with the middle of the light, as this is where the most flexibility is in the frame. The second panel will go into the lower glide rail with the same process. Reverse this process to remove the roof panels.